One way that I keep from being daunted by the task of writing a joke or a script or anything is I just say, write the terrible version, write the bad version. What we love is writing, and yet for so many of us, it's so hard to put pen to paper. Why is that? It's fear, fear of failure, fear of being mediocre, fear of being shitty. Write the bad version, because there's always going to be something in it. And off that bad version, for me, I like working off a template. So it doesn't have to be good. Plan on it. Count on it being bad. And then mold it like clay. Gary Shanley once said to me, things might come too early, but they never come too late. So hone your craft and work on what you're doing. Don't worry about getting seen. You'll get seen when people start talking about you, and then it's time to get seen. Until then, love what you're doing. You're not nearly as ready as you'll be in a year or two or three or four. Life is long if you let it be.
To learn more about Inside the Actors Studio,